This is what happens when you don't bring your set list on stage. You have no idea what you're doing. All right, I'm gonna do this one. So the last record I did is called The Waking Hours, and every record that I do, at some point there's a new song that shows up in the middle of the process that wasn't planned to be there. And this is one of those songs that showed up in the middle of making that record and ended up being the title track of the record. I have three daughters, and I had a thought of, they're all fairly young. My oldest is 14, which is not young, actually. It's kind of nuts that she's 14 already. And 12 and 10. And I thought, what would I want to say to them, or what would I hope to impart to them before they go off on their own adventures later in life? So this is what came about. This is a song called The Waking Hours.
Silence.